Every year, when it came Remembrance Day, we were always reminded that we should always be grateful for the sacrifices that were made for us.
He was in the bed beside another man who was from Royalton, Arthur Kirkbride. They didn't recognize each other because they were so badly injured.